This new exhibition at the Museum of London shows the changing face of the capital, from the early 1920s to the present day with its soaring tower blocks. Past and present artists from the Royal College of Art have found London to be a real inspiration.
I think London is immensely dramatic as a place, and I suppose I could say I've specialised in the history of entertainment as a manifestation of London's character. And so places that seem to me to, often anyway, seem to me to have a very strongly intense atmosphere. I don't mean dramatic in the theatrical sense, but a very strong atmosphere or mood.
Well, I think my view of London is very divided. I find it the most exhilarating place to be working. I also think it's really quite frightening. And I have a sort of love-hate, you know, excitation and fear combination. It's interesting to create something new out of what there is there, you know, to see it with a different eye and make a different kind of image, which is quite clearly locked onto the original, but nonetheless, it's a new vision.
And you can see all those paintings when the exhibition opens to the public tomorrow.